Hey guys, we're gonna be swatching Liquitex acrylic gouache today. So let's get started. Actually in frame. This is Scarlet. Even more paint. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Oops. Ooh, that's pretty. Let's see how much of this I can get on me. Where are my sunglasses? Okay. Now I have purple on my shirt. What is life without a little paint all over the place? Oh my goodness. There's a thing. There's a thing. That actually helped. This one is ultramarine blue red shade. Smoke green, and that's primary blue. Pretty in hue. Okay. pretty messes. Ultramarine blue. Primary blue. And obviously, I did not get my brush clean. That was burnt sienna. This is titanium white. Clearly got a dirty brush. This is in my regular swatching. But now, we are canceling the Canva paper, which is different. I'll link in the comment below to show you where all of these are and where you can get them. What all of these are and where you can get them. So let's see, let's start with the primary yellow. I've never used the Canva paper before, so I think that's pretty cool. And primary red. And that is dioxazine purple. Somehow, even though it says it's opaque, it's not as opaque as the others. We have the ultramarine blue red shade. Better on this than it did on the paper. one to the side. And we're going to try ultramarine blue, red chip, another blue, emerald green. Because I don't have a green water right now. Viridian hue.